Zacian's always tricky, because, like, the skill level of people with this sort of team varies so wildly. Like, really, game one is just going to be gauging their skill level, because Zacian's so, like, you have to keep reading. You have to read a lot of those situations. So, it's a matter of getting those calls right, you know? Let's see how this goes. I really do think this is the correct way to play this. Maybe not though. It's tricky. I think they have potential to bench Lapras here, but I want to test the skill level because most ladder players will immediately do that. But I think if this guy catches on, he's not going to bring it. I think it's better to bring Zacian, Moltres, Amoonguss, Incineroar or something like that. Let's see what they do. Oh, wow! Oh, this guy switched on. Okay, this guy's really switched on. That's good. Very, very good lead. Again, this is a test. Now I know this guy is already from the sleep. I know this guy is above average. Already. Because, like, a lot of players will just be like, wow. Like, immediately on the move. Okay, right. I'm not undressing. Good stuff. Rillaboom's probably dead weight, you know. I'm gonna be real. Oh, at least we hit this one. They're probably parting shot. They might parting shot into the Rilla slot because they'll predict this one. Yeah, nice. To Yveltal. I guess that makes sense because I could have been very protected that, so that was a guarantee. Yeah, okay, that makes sense. They would have profited more getting off Fini, picking off the Fini, but that makes sense because this was a guarantee. Is the switch here kind of obvious? I thought the switch here might be a bit too obvious. I'm gonna try those. Yes! We got it! We got it! Okay. I foul played. Let's freaking go. I'm only watered. Okay, they get another nasty pop, but getting rid of Zacian is absolute huge. Nice, we got it, we hit it. Okay, that's freaking awesome. Whew. That's the read of the match. I'll take that. Actually, drops a bit dirty, but they're probably dynamaxing anyway. Okay, they should Dynamax here with the Moltres. And that's going to do a lot of damage, but there's nothing we can do in this situation to make our lives a little easier. The answer is no, not really. but we can try. The main problem with Dynamaxing and Oblivion Wing in here is not very good. Or Max Sass Ring in here is not very good. Although it might still be my best option, to be honest. Let's try. They're probably Dynamaxing, right? I feel like it's better for me just to get the speed buff. That's why I'm doing this. I'm faster than the Moltres. I'm doing this will guarantee that I keep consistently faster than the Moltres for the entire game. The whole reason I'm doing this is so I can get set up on this guy. They're probably going to airstream with their name. Can you take it? Just. Double up would be nice to read here, but it's not necessarily guaranteed. That's the issue. This is more like guaranteed, but the Moltres could predict around this. Okay. Let's see who they go into. I feel like a max airstream, they might just outspeed my Fini now, right? If they get another one. I can't really let them part in here, though. I do expect that dessert. I feel like Yveltal can still take the attack. I get the Muddy Water, though, on the Silver, that's good. Let's see if they do part with this. Should be Fini, I think. Oh, it's Yveltal, okay. I guess they were trying to cash in the damage there. I think maybe they thought I'll proc the weakness policy and their main out was that they lived. And then they knocked that out and then they asked me for Fini the next turn and knocked that. Yeah, that makes sense. That's it. Oh, hey, it's a Moogle. The thing is, they can Rage Powder. I feel like Muddy Water is a guarantee, and I have to go for it, and it has to hit Moltres. But you guys know my tournament a lot with Moltres, with Muddy Water, right? It's not been very reliable, so it is. I could have Moonblasted here, but I didn't want to risk it. Moonblast would have probably been better. They are faster. I guess I needed to airstream the Moltres now? Question mark? Yeah, maybe I did. Maybe I need to airstream Moltres. pretty sure Grassy Glide should knock out. Especially because I think they're max speed. Because of the speed tiers there, I'm pretty sure that that's Moltres. I think this is... No, this isn't necessarily a guarantee. Okay, that's kind of risky. Let's protect. I would have loved to have predicted this, but they could have potentially spawned the slot, so I didn't want to risk that. Slip bomb. Yeah, switching into Incineroar would have been awesome there. Couldn't risk it there. Grassy Glide should still knock out, but we'll see. Yeah, I guess I should go for Snarl. They have to double prepare. Yes, we got it. Good stuff. We have Incineroar in the back, which apparently I didn't need the entire game, which was interesting. I'm still probably going to bring it though. I still feel like it's too strong versus the Oxide in general. This guy's definitely an above average player though. Like, Jesus Christ, that lead was fantastic. I can't sleep on this guy at all. I need to be really careful going forward. I have to fake out here, I think. Jeez. That was scary. That double setup turn was intense. I actually had to get the call there with the foul play. I guess their prediction is that I was always switching Incineroar in them, which means they'll always live foul play, but I didn't switch it in. I banked off the setup happening, and I got it right. Okay, how do I want to play this differently? And a plus one of some kind. I don't know what the plus one is though. In theory it should be Rillaboom, but they're not bringing both the things that are weak to Rillaboom, which makes complete sense because they're pretty good at the game. But yeah. Which makes leading for this guy tough. I guess now I bring the Metagross. If he makes another Lapras, good job, but in their position I would be pretty scared to bring Lapras, especially after I've shown that Rillaboom's like decent. Okay, I'm actually liking this. Damn, Rillaboom would have been decent versus this lead. At least I've gone Incineroar. Yeah, I like he's a pain in the ass. But... I can hit it, to be honest with you. I wouldn't be surprised. What if they did do that? What is that? I don't think it's much I can finish. They have Dynamaxing, that's just bad for everyone. The Dynamax Regieleki, well done. I don't like doing that. I also don't like switching Metagross, to be honest. I take way too much damage from Dynamax. They didn't Dynamax, so they might be good. Just Incineroar because it's guaranteed. Like them. If you let me do this, I'll be very happy, but I don't think you are. I'm gonna go for it though. I don't know, my guts just haven't been enough. You protect, good job. No, they didn't. Sweet. This guy's aggressive, actually, in these plays. I think I get to do a crashing damage portion there, right? They probably have a Amoonguss in the back, which is why they're comfortable doing this. Okay, that just knocks out. And I get to Flare Blitz the Zacian as well. That means all I need is a little bit of chip now, and I should be able to guarantee this. Maybe that was a bit too greedy. I guess they couldn't go for anything else though. Now I'm saved by the fact that this guy has only single target potential. And I have Misty as well, so Amoonguss is a little bit weaker. Okay. Wait a sec. I think that's a game pro. That's a game pro. They have to switch Amoonguss here. Yeah, that cost them the game, I'm pretty certain. Yeah, because now they don't have... Now they can't protect. I guess they had a lucky... No, they didn't have a Amoonguss. Okay, no, that makes sense. They're going to Dynamax the Regieleki. But I'm going to Max Quick. Yeah, maybe I should stay there. I guess I could have pivoted out, but I kind of want the takeout for later. Yeah, they're doing this because then the max electric will still knock me out. Actually, maybe not. Maybe not, come to think of it. Now I should target the Incineroar because it's a guarantee, right? Because I'm Max Quakes, I might even take the Max Electric, because it's also focused on. But I break the sash with the sand, so that helps me a bit. Yeah, I think I'll just go for Max Quake in the water. They're probably going to try and knock out the Metagross here. If he max guard though, I'm going into Incineroar just in case. There's a chance I just tank this. Especially if there's a Sash. I couldn't find a different. Yeah. I'm gonna go for the guarantee, dude. And now I get an extra attack boost. And that's all future. Yeah, these special defense boosts is the main way Alaki doesn't steam on the team right now. There's no point playing defensive player. That's the only way I can gain for Alaki. Just attack, right? Yeah, Regieleki just wants to attack anyway. And I think I go into Yveltal here. Or I could go into Incineroar and Blitz. Yeah, I guess double Blitz will guarantee, and I don't need to risk accuracy that way, right? And then I could just click 100% accurate moves to this. I do feel like, yeah, its animation is really cool. I love the jumping. This should knock out Fini. They went for Incineroar. I think they're playing for me protecting here. I'm not gonna just gonna pick accurate moves. I mean, this has to double knock out to win. I guess if they crit, they could do it. Yeah. Awesome, awesome, awesome. I respect the, this guy went to some really ballsy plays. Like, the double setup, both games. I had to really hard read into it, and I did, thankfully. So, managed to catch him out. Yeah, I wish him luck. I could tell immediately that they were definitely above average.